Hello everybody, welcome back to Ambo Life. We're here in sunny San Diego for a few days, and we thought we would show you a video of us installing our Coleman two-burner propane stove into the ambulance. We had this Coleman stove, and we didn't use it that often because we would have to set it up and break it down every time that we wanted to use it. So we permanently installed it into our counter. And this video will detail that process and the steps involved to secure it to the counter and to run the propane from the 20-pound tank that we have underneath to the Coleman stove. And always remember when having propane inside your vehicle to always use proper ventilation and to have a dangerous gas and carbon monoxide detector in the vehicle to make sure that you and everybody in the vehicle is safe. So thank you for watching, and I hope you learned something from this video.